There are big relations. The relations start many, many years ago. And in a park from Romania, they have the statue of the father of Mr. Aliyev. It was like 10 years ago when this park was put the statue. No, not first adoption. This doina was the ceramic of Horezu. And now this is inside the UNESCO. It's a great success for Romania and Moldova. I'm sure that you know our country wants to be great collaboration like was before.
But in which spheres do you think that?
I think cultural, also economics. I think in all this stuff, Azerbaijan have a big role now in economics, political, cultural, you know, with all the countries. And Romania is one of them.